Today I'm gonna show you how to forge Mästermyr woodworking axe. Hello! In this project I'm going to use old wrought iron wagon axle and a piece of O2 tool steel. I have never used this material before, so I want to check its quality. I have to smooth the surface a little bit using a lamel grinder and sandpaper. Etching in iron chloride shows the quite good quality of wrought iron. There is no lamination visible. It is good information in terms of punch and drift to the eye hole. If you like what I do and if you want to be informed about new videos, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon.